So here's the function poker. What am I going to do to change this to handle ties? It seems like it might be complicated. We didn't talk about ties here at all. The max function doesn't do anything about ties. How are we going to handle that? Well, here's my suggestion for how to handle it. I'm just going to say, we had the right idea here that we want to go through all the hands and we want to compare them using hand rank, but instead of returning the one maximum, let's invent a new function called Allmax that returns a collection. It could be a set or a list of all the maximums. And now let's have you write the function Allmax. So it takes an input, which is a list or something else that you can iterate over, and Python uses the word iterable to refer to that. And it optionally takes a keyword argument, just the way that max did. Max can take a key or not. And what we want to do is return, and let's make a commitment and say we're going to return a list of all the items in the iterable that are equal to the max of the iterable.